captain!
Sir, to the fore!
Cargo adrift, captain!
Master Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found a Levedandry's travel plans. But the devil used some kind of code. I can't figure it out. Maybe you'll have better luck.
How strange. It is a very old cipher. I have seen it once before. I could draw you a map.
Or you could accompany me. Help me find La Vérandry.
An urgent matter, then. Very well. We shall sail together again.
I gather you have some history with our friend La Vérandry?
A history of instant loathing. I should have known not to trust my friends who embraced such a wretch.
My goodness, what could this fellow have done to inspire such enmity? I know him only as one of a family of explorers, extending the boundaries of the known world.
From the brief encounters I've had with him, I can tell you he's an irascible person.
That's a polite way of saying he's a cantankerous bastard.
But do his actions surpass his words?
Did you hear that?
Cannon fire. Deep within the fog.
Could it be de La Vérandry?
Perhaps. This is a secret expedition. It won't be key to leave any witnesses to their voyage.
To the fore, Captain! Sir, to fore!
Too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
We're gaining on them. Margin won't get today.
On your mark.
Fire!
Remember this next time!
The
white
fire!
Has been sent to bedevil us.
It won't slow us down for long, and perhaps it will help us take them by surprise.
Brace! It's an ambush!
Steady the ship! Where are they?
They're within mortar range, that's all I know.
Sir, to the fore.
Blue spade sails!
Come on,
swim those things! Taking a hit!
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind. Fire!
It's the gear full.
Some to the last. Deliver Andre must have stayed behind to stop us.
No doubt volunteered for the job.
Watch out, burn!
Fire!
Taking damage here!
Fire!
Almost there, sir! Await
fire! Fire!
So you think you can best me, boy? J'ai pratiqué longuement avec mon fusil. Je l'aurai dans le vide cette fois-ci. You have got soft, Jake. Is that all a Templar can do? Give up your foolish quest. You'll die in these waters. No one will remember your name. I will be a legend!
So, cabbage farmer, are you still convinced the Templars are right?
Convinced to the end. You bastard! Achilles and Liam have already headed north!
Hope was right. I do make a good distraction.
Thanks for your help, Captain Cook.
You're welcome, Captain Cormac. Sailing with you is certainly, interesting.
Trouble does seem to find us, it's true.
Tell me the truth. Are you fellows with a larger organization? The Board of Admiralty. You take your orders directly from His Majesty, don't you?
We couldn't tell you, even if we were.
You should have these maps. The Levet Andrie won't need them anymore. We'll contact you in regards to sponsoring future voyages, Captain.
Much obliged.
Unfurl, mates! Let's move!